Okay, this is my first documentation of where we are at. We are actually in Scotland, in Edinburgh. And I'm a Hawaiian, and we're in the land of the Scots. And we're looking for a hat. I'm looking for a specific hat. It's a bowler, which is a round hat, and we've, I'm with
my son. In a few mile, turn right onto South St. David Street.
I'm with my son, and we are, we're in a taxi. In the taxi, there's the taxi guy, hello. And we're going to, we're gonna find this. We're on our first, what do you call this? This is an adventure. We're gonna look for a bowler, a bowling hat. That's what it's called. I think that's what it's called. Bowler, bowling hat, whatever. It's a very rare hat. Worn by, I don't know. I'll tell you later. I gotta make up the story now of the history of the hats for Hawaii.